Okay, so we're starting with Lady Masonry, and this is the second movement of English Suite number 5 for six guitars, John Duarte. This is guitar part 5, okay? Second movement. So 1, 2, 3. So we're dampening, you're muting the strings, and we're just hitting right below the bridge, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm counting 6. This is in 4-4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we have to find the next page. So guitar part 5, 2. And again, we continue. This is measure 9, 8, 7, 6. Measure 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Measure 10. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Wait. I don't know how fast that should be. So 1. Very interesting. So Ponticello close to the bridge, so 1. C-sharp. So I correct myself. This is measure 11. 1. Then 3 measures of rest, and then on A, right on, I guess, measure 23, you're back on 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. On 30th, without rallentando, 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry. All right, so you got that one exciting part. So now we're gonna do, let's just cut there.